this is Jacqueline Piatigorsky. She was a chess player, author, sculptor, philanthropist, and arts patron. She lived between 1911 and 2012. She lived to be 100 years old. She was a member of the Rothschild banking family.